You got any Huntress mixed maps?
Indeed.
Almost lost.
So are they actively updating this game right now?
Mm-hmm. No, I'm part of it.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I remember it came out a long time ago. I used to play it a long time ago, and then it kind of disappeared. I don't know if they, like, nerfed it or what happened, but, like, around the time when MechWarrior Online came out and the game kind of fell off, I tried playing it, and it's almost like the user interface was all messed up on it. I don't know if that was just my computer or what was going on, but it seemed like they nerfed it just so people couldn't play it or something.
Maybe.
But I'm glad to see it's back.
Yeah, I only started playing, a bit more than a year ago. Then I joined development when it started back up.
Did you ever play MechWarrior Online?
Nope. Never really had much of an interest in it. Just because...
Definitely different.
Yeah, it is, from the videos I've watched. Looks like it could be fun, I just can't really get too much into... I don't know, the arcadiness of it, I guess.
Yeah, that's definitely more arcade style.
User entered your channel.
Hello, user. Who be dis?
Batuta.
Who?
It's a Batuta.
Oh, he's in game. Turn TS. Welcome to the party. Oh, my back. I got rushed quick, no? My poor back. I think your half is about to get ganked, Pat.
Assembly in progress. Assembly ready from Battle Bay 1. Battle armor
generated. Battle armor, you say?
Target destroyed.
No, VTOLs. got him. Why am I being demoted? This does not make any sense. Man, this thing is so finicky. That's weird. So it says I got demoted, and now I'm at warrior? So bizarre sometimes.
Delta 5, outpost lost. Assembly in progress. Assembly ready in hangar bay. 1. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Somebody's saying something, but I don't know what they're saying. No. Yeah, I definitely can't hear you. It's not like I have you muted. Your sound is down or something. What the heck am I getting hit by? Um,
attack or outpost under attack.
Hey, Steph.
Can you hear me now? Yeah, I can hear you. Cool. Buying a Chevy here.
What's your grid?
Delta 4, Delta 5. I'm the Bushwhacker B. Oh no, and there's more stuff here. Jump, cool it. Whew, finally. Okay. Coming back to Echo 4. Had to fight two fresh pieces of armor.
Oh, that's rough.
Yeah. Fortunately, one was a. I think there's some sort of partisan with MRMs on it.
Oh, weird.
Yeah. I never use it.
Alright, I'll screw you headed south. There's a lot of shit over in Echo 5.
Is that a. Ooh, Ryokan.
Yeah. An Anthem.
ASF. There might be base lasers over here. Sparrowhawk already. Oh, and they have a VTOL that's trailing us. Evasive action!
It's just a Sparrowhawk base.
Shutting down. Sensors offline. Weapons
come on.
Reactor
repair
on.
Me.
Systems
here we
on.
Go.
Shutting down.
Hopefully the repair sensors animation will be here.
The rocket into the base.
Yep, coming. Fully repaired. Now we can roll. Leave you. No one's, you say. All out of SRM. I need a rack 2 party van, that's what I need. Never need more than like one.
Yeah, they're going nuts to the air. I can get a better effect.
I think I will actually just grab a rack 2 party van. Proxima started running them again and reminds me of when I used to run them in 0.72. Wish M88 came out a little bit farther. Could probably screen some damage for me, but. That's okay. Oh, never mind. I'm so far beyond that. Forget it. Just do jungle. Mad Dog with SSRMs.
Assembly in progress.
If I can get the VTOLs close enough, I should be able to kill it. Click, clack.
Nice. Good pick.
It's always pretty fun.
It's a great pick.
It is.
It's got that extra 3 tons of armor.
And I can only buy 1 extra ton of Clan Street. We will go make some money.
No, I'll hook you up.
Let's see.
There you go.
Thank you. What are you running?
Battle armor.
Yay!
Just making some bank. A little bit of dollar.
What we should do together is run Corsair fire bombers at some point.
That sounds really mean.
It is, and it is also hilarious. It's best on Mirage because you can take advantage of the ravines. I used to do it with Saber. It's a good time.
I'm gonna miss fire bombs.
Yeah.
They had their time.
I haven't quite gotten the hang of the new HE bombs. I'm not sure if it's because they behave differently.
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like maybe the best tactic will be the same as with fire bombs, where you try to drop it when you're as close as possible to your undercarriage being on top of their head.
Yeah.
I don't really know.
Do they make sound for you? Because they don't on my end.
Barely. There's like a little... No, you're right. They don't make any sound.
I thought it was just me. It's a good thing I asked, though, because... With the cluster bombs being around, I don't think many people have taken them that frequently.
Alright, are we going north, or...
Yeah, let's head north.
Alright.
Go for that cap zone.
Can you hear my keystrokes?
Mm-hmm.
I can change my sensitivity. Okay, you want me to change the threshold a little?
If you want.
Probably best.
Looks like we got a target in Delta 5, medium mech. 300 meters. This guy's about to get spooked.
Okay.
General Aqua. Bearing 360.
I see. You got
it. Maybe. So much damage. Torso turning like a champ, though.
He's not close to turning awkwardly?
Oh, there's something behind me.
I got it. The Rudolph.
General Awkwardly's not gonna try and brawl this out. Scared him off. Excellent.
Cool.
Oh, somebody's back. VTOL?
Yes. Got
to feel some SSRMs. Ooh, they do so much damage.
I think Awkwardly's coming back around bearing.
I see him. Oh, that's a bushwhacker. I'm gonna start heading towards the base.
He stuck his cockpit.
Really?
Yeah. Didn't kill him, though.
Oh, Ultra UAC 5.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm not gonna make it, Sarge.
Oh, no!
Oh, God.
Whoa, what's this here? Oh, there's a Faceless here. What on earth? Hold on, you'll be able to spawn from this base soon.
There.
If I can get inside the cab.
Delta 5, outpost under attack.
Seconds.
Damaged.
All right, I'm gonna repair. You can spawn here now.
All right, 3 seconds.
Shutting down. Sensors offline. Weapons offline. Reactor
yes.
Offline.
One tank bearing 120.
I see him. I am repairing. So excellent for me. I'm gonna get my ammo.
Sensors online. Weapons online.
Oh, it's time for us to leave unless you're gonna get a
heavy
mech.
Let me spawn.
User entered your channel.
What do you see?
I see you here. Oh, multiple mechs. Wishwhacker coming. Looks like his attention is not looked towards us. I'm gonna go kill him.
Alright, be right behind you.
How's it going, guys?
Hey.
Pretty good.
3 mechs and a tank headed to B4 area.
Too many LRMs. Oh no, LRMs from a Hawk Moth. Might want to get inside the base.
Good call.
Every Thursday night I have a.
Bearing 600.
The Mech Warrior roleplaying game. And one of the guys that upgraded from a Hermes to a Black Knight.
I'll press him. He's not gonna survive.
Yeah, nice kill.
Alright, I need cover because I'm getting focused hard.
Ouch.
Yeah, there's an ASF overhead and 5 assets in Delta 5.
Is that a Visigoth with us? I think it is.
It is.
I can make it inside the base! Yes! Alright, let's get something more long range. Jungle. Oh, this'll do it. Rauken F. Lots
ATMs.
Of, yes, 24 ER ATMs.
Gotcha.
That should lock down. All aerospace.
There's a tank enclosed and an Uziel and a two other mechs. 180.
Alright, I could probably hold on. It's gonna take me a moment to get to you. Hold on a second, let me try and flush this aerospace. Oh, he's... Ah.
I got the LRM.
Constant LRMs.
No.
Let's pull inside the base real quick. We can fight them here. Because I don't have the opportunity of both.
This is looking pretty bad.
Yeah, it is.
We might want to try to break out west. Never mind, I'm not kidding.
What is that? Oh,
my poor ass.
It's okay, I'm working on the aerospace. Wait, Echo 5? What do you mean? Here. How's the aerospace on him?
That's you gotta go.
I'm trying. There's just so much stuff here.
Yeah.
Left torso destroyed. Left torso damaged. Ring of Fire. Is that the volcanic one with the middle?
Nope.
No, that's Inferno.
Oh, it's just alive.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, that's alive.
Fucking Jessica.
Whew.
Spawning.
I'm spawning main. I'm probably gonna get a heavy asset, something with, I don't know, racks or something.
Cool.
They have such a variety of assets.
I really love this game. So much cool shit to try.
Indeed. 4 UAC-10s, no. No.
Here, let me throw you my suppress.
Thank you. Let's see. That's not a good option. That's not a good option.
Delta 5, outpost captured.
Where am I going? Oh, looks like I'm going to the other team.
Oh, nice. Alright, that means I can just bring something brawling.
Assembly in progress.
Never tried this Nova Cat, but I hope it's good.
Main fight's Delta 5.
Okay. Try and make my way there.
Someone on your team was flying and tagging all over the sky.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
I guess I could do some sort of... Yeah, I could do some sort of anti-air with this. That's what I probably should have brought. Probably should have brought the flying red. This is Ultra AC5. It'll be fun. And there he goes. I think they ended up spending a whole lot of time trying to bring us down. Fortunately, our teammates capped quite a bit.
There's one Loki Charlie 5 and a large force south, but it's not in great position.
Okay. I'm gonna head north then. Slowly.
D5 is swarming though.
Okay.
Someone just went critical there.
Delta 5, outpost lost.
Hope I'm not on the wrong side of this mountain. And I'm pretty sure I am.
Ouch.
That's a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna hold up with the team here and try and engage the guys in Delta 5. They also have aerospace, it seems.
I'm on it.
Okay, cool. Oh, this thing does not do a lot of DPS. Thunderbolts. I thought there were more of us here. Oh. What am I? Star Commander? Fast crawling assets.
Assembly in progress. Assembly ready in Hangar Bay 2. Reactor online. Sensors online.
User entered your channel.
User.
Hey, user.
Who's this?
It's Bees. What's going on, guys?
Hey. Oh, this thing has this Thor has mask. Oh, and AMS. How nice. And Angel, I forget. This thing is so great.
Microphone activated.
Finish this. Okay. Okay, oh, that is not a good way for you to go.
Echo, or outpost under attack.
Fences, my only weakness.
No one expected that they would be able to stop an 80-ton battle mech.
Come on. I'm not about to try and engage this thing myself. Come on, teammates. I believe puppers.
Say that, but you haven't experienced fences until you've tried to drive a tank through a fence in Armor 3.
I always figured they'd have some sort of stupid thing going on. Eat that, VTOL!
Thank you. you guys have a donor?
Certainly not mine. Come on, please kill this guy.
I will turn it into a kebab.
Hey folks, I'm back. Do you think I could tag like 2K off anyone? It's Katsuda.
Oh, in combat. Dang it.
Are you guys having ASM trouble?
Taking care of it. I'm trying to rush bases.
Okay, but are they flying?
No, not much at this point. Oh, not this again. And of course. Come on. No. Here we go. No, DA, turn around.
User entered your channel.
Oh, user. Oh. Alright, so Bat, you wanted spares? Because now I'm out of combat.
Ooh.
Would you like 10k?
If you want.
There you go.
Alright, thanks.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems known.
Anything heavier I can build up here? Nope. Not worth it.
Ooh!
Nope, catapult. LRMs, of course.
Ain't no spam like an alarm.
Exactly. True story.
Why can't I spawn? Let me spawn, game.
There are a couple of salts in Delta 4. I'm gonna pause and try to clean them.
I'm gonna try and flank them. I gotta kill this catapult real quick. Overheat yourself like that, my friend.
Oh dear, they have a Fafnir.
How?
Those are dicey. Chase him down and end him.
Outpost captured.
Oh my goodness. Why is everyone always trying to shoot like LRMs or some shit? Like, why do I attract this? This sort of foolishness. It's like it's so extra. Oh look, a free Ryo can kill.
Left arm damaged. Outpost
One second. Just overheating a Ryokan. Ah! I got him to overheat. What do you need?
I just wanted to know where you were. You in the Loki?
I'm in Delta 5. Yeah, I'm right behind you. I urgently need to go repair because I've got 10 CT.
Yeah, get some fixes.
This thing runs so hot. I really like the Demolisher with AC-20 for this map, but it gets stuck.
Delta 5, outpost lost.
Oh no, there's assets down here too. Okay, at Echo 4. Looks like I'm gonna need to head back to main then. How do they cap around so quickly? It's those darn,
Yeah, what the shit? How did that happen?
Just our luck.
Last time I looked at the map, we hit the whole map.
Bye, Jaggy.
Ow! What was that, a Thunderbolt?
No, those were dual streak SRM6s and 4 heavy HMLs.
Ugh.
I couldn't risk you surviving because I'm at 10 CT.
Honestly, I wasn't hunting for you, I swear.
I believe you. I'm gonna need to get some sort of, like, something. Let's see. 389 to 301. Probably go get an Atlas. Shutting
down. Well, they are marching over that hill right towards everybody. Like a 5 or 6 of them.
Yeah, I got 6 in,
Oh!
Echo 5. They're basically all coming to Charlie 4.
Their whole force is there, so we can... I actually am gonna go do it myself. I'm closest. Yeah, this is gonna work well. Where are they?
They're still closing in on Delta 4.
Excellent.
Gotta hold them here.
Man, this thing goes all the way up to 114 with Mask. The Thor D. I think. Oh no, this is a Loki. Can't tell. Feed him kills.
How's it look up there?
It looks clear, just as I thought it would. Their team is very coordinated, but fortunately for us, they don't keep sentries. I think we have an assault that's trying to back cap too. Yes, excellent.
Alright, I'm coming to you.
I don't think you have to do that, because I'm gonna go right back. Because I figure, unless there's something I'm missing, we should probably hit south next.
I think maybe this late in the game, we should just... Because the caps won't have a lot of time to bleed, we might just want to try to get kills.
That's a good point. In that case... Oh, yay, aerospace. VTOLs. Alright, if you're gonna be like that, I'm just gonna have to sit and wait up here. You're gonna sit 700 meters. I hate doing this.
assembly in progress. Assembly ready.
All for one VTOL. I have to buy this.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Come here, Mr. VTOL. Give me that button.
Oh, fucking. I lagged into a mountain.
Gene fire.
Red X in the middle of a flight.
That sucks.
I'm gonna get demoted as well because of that.
Delta 5.
I thought there was something here in Charlie 4 a second ago. There's some sort of hover, but.
Yeah, there's a harasser, I think.
Alright, here it is. Oh. He's boned. That's 70 LRMs.
Bees!
Not today! Oh wait, maybe today.
Target destroyed.
Oh shit. Did you get thunderbolted?
Alright, I will come brawl with you. Though these are LRMs, so questionable efficiency.
User left your
clan LRMs, though.
This is true.
Cool LRMs. That VTOL's back.
Nope, that. Not for long. You played yourself, Letty. You played yourself!
Hey, I landed an AC-20 hit. That's all that matters.
That's true. Telling you, chain-fired clan LRMs. Excellent AA. Even when Invic takes his, the damage modifier off the LRMs against VTOLs, I'm still gonna blow him out of the sky with them.
We do not have a good lead. Maybe I was wrong.
Nah, we'll capture this and then we can swing south. Can I buy ammo here? That is the question.
I'm trying to figure out what the ref team are doing. They're all clustered around the one.
Because we finally pinned them down. Alright. This is going to be perfect for LRMing. I haphazardly bought the right asset. What do you know?
Really, really don't want a red X right now.
Hey! I see you!
Oh my god, red X! Damn it.
Hey.
Come on! Jesus Christ!
He came out of nowhere, too. Alright, here, let me do a little surprise. Ooh, tagging.
I saw you guys go into that pass, so I turned my radar off and tried to like get in right over the mountain on top of you.
Bad tag.
But I'm getting murdered by that anyway, so that's awesome.
That look, he's damaged.
Have you ever noticed that your controls lock after a red X?
Yes, they do.
Oh, so frustrating.
Yeah. If I can force that Atlas.
There is a lot.
Yes, Narcs! Narcs! That's what we need. We need more of that. Oh, I overheated my. Oh, that was dumb. Yes, yes. I'm gonna RTV, because I'm not really helping much here. What the heck is that? Seriously, bones. Is that a mad cat? Jeez, oh Pete, did they all get assaults? My goodness.
There are a lot of assaults.
Well, there's 2 minutes left, but that don't mean Spence can't whip out his own assaults. Little do they know, when you strike me down, you only make me stronger.
Alright, so let me strike you down a few times.
No, I can't. Still can't get that. Ooh, wait. Aha, I can get the Brawling Atlas. Now, whether I'll be able to get to where the team is on time, entirely different story.
Yeah, I think you might miss out on this grand finale.
It's always so annoying. It actually happens pretty frequently on this map. I'll be back capping, and then by the time it's like, okay, we can now brawl them straight up. Oop.
Reactor online.
Too late.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems known.
Oh, come on.
Hey, Jaggy. If you see an Atlas, don't come near me, because I've got streaks.
Right now my biggest enemy is the mountains, so I'm more worried about them using their streak ammunition, which seems to be like every 2 seconds.
Miss. Mountains never miss. Yep, not gonna get to fight. Angry reacts. 785 score ain't bad though.
Yeah, that's great. Just for sake of counting, they have a Vulture, Daishi, we just blew up, an Atlas, a Magcam Mark II.
Oh, you know what it is? I'm looking at our scoreboard, and there are a couple guys I think who are feeding. I'm gonna say, I'm wondering where all that money came from for them.
All right, I'm gonna take some time off for dinner. Nice playing with you guys.
Enjoy your dinner.